So, I was looking at those posters of you people been hanging, and I think we should start a line of them. You know, use them to make some cashola. Think about it.
Only one calls me Jedediah. That's not important right now. Let's crack that baby open and give everyone powers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed. Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.
Hey Moya, I'm down in the sewer. Should have the power back on in no time.
home. When you're ready, I've got a couple of things I'd like you to look into. One of them might lead us to John.
Some deranged maniacs are busting up my clinic. Can you deal with them? Please, you've got to chase them down and get my supplies back. Save a lot of lives with these supplies.
Electricity was restored to large sections of Empire City today as the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers worked around the clock, repairing damaged transformers and substations. Thankful citizens took to the streets in celebration as life continues to return to normal. Officials estimate that power should be returned to the entire city in the next 3 to 4 days. USTV will keep you updated on their progress.